Welcome to Muses. My name is Devontae Banks. Our guest this week is the band Probably Naked, composed of Nolan Cornelius, Jacob Keith, and Josiah Freeman. Their first song is the Ballad of Charles Templeton, about a man in the 1940s and 50s who was a Christian evangelist by the name of Charles Templeton. He was a very religious guy, but in the late 50s, Templeton goes to college, and once he gets out, he realizes that he's agnostic. So his song's about losing faith in God. Enjoy.
There's so much more than you could ever read in your guide, and no chanting of a passage will ever make the waters subside. Well, it's not like I can't look around and notice that the earth is round, so will you sing with me? The sky and the sea, and hopefully be lost yet found. You want a miracle? Well, life's a miracle. Well, life's a miracle if you let it be. And maybe we get caught up in the answers, cures to the cancers, thoughts of destination. And maybe it's not all about specifics or ancient hieroglyphics. Just be thankful for the questions. Be thankful for the questions. Because in my hometown, it's all black and white, or what's day and night, or what's wrong or right, but no one can seem to tell me why. 'Cause they stick to their cannons, they load up their pistols, read ancient epistles, transparent as crystals, but we all know that they're going to hell.
We're all alone.
Thank you, Probably Naked. I hope you stay tuned to Muses after this.